Hey guys, and today I'm here with my friend TJ. I mean my brother TJ. And today, as you can see, we both got big old forehead
and lips. But don't judge us.
Nah, my lips are bigger than his.
No, mine are totally bigger than yours.
Hold on, technical difficulty. Get off! Get off! Ow! That's what happened when you got technical difficulties.
Ow!
He just threw my flash drive that I put all my YouTube videos on. So, back to the YouTube video. Hold on. Leave a comment below. Do I got big lips?
Leave another comment below. Do I have bigger lips?
Stop doing that. Nah, just keep it normal. Keep it normal. Stop. Keep it normal. Bruh, you got a fucking mustache. But I got way bigger lips. Alright, back to the video. So, we're going to be doing embarrassing questions. And basically that's it. So, let's begin. Start.
Have you ever went to school like, hey, that's my girlfriend, but and then the girl, she wants to break up?
No. Well, yeah. Because Zoe, you know, went to school, and I had a whole bunch of plans for her. Get up, give Zoe a kiss, give her a hug, said I want to be with her forever. But then when I got to school, she said she wanted to break up with me.
Yeah.
All right. So,
ask me a question.
Have you ever, no homo for every single question in here. Alright, so, have you ever went to school with a boner and Delana wants to touch it? Delana is his crazy ass stalker. Alright.
Come on. We also do read, so all about those brothers.
Just come on.
Anyways, yes. I'm sorry.
My teeth white as hell. Oh, my little sister was inside the car. She was like, oh, how come you got gold teeth?
Yeah, she was talking to
gold
me.
Without the shininess.
Yeah, she was saying my teeth were dirty.
Alright.
But anyways,
so
yes.
she was dry roasting. Alright, come
but
on.
Anyways, one day I showed up at school. I had a complete boner and she just wanted to touch it. Okay. Another question. Have you ever got dumped?
No, I've dumped some girls, but Zoe was the only one that ever dumped me.
So, yeah.
One question. Will you go out with Delana for 500,000 billion ducks? Bucks.
It depends on how long. How long?
For 1,000 years.
Hell no.
Alright. Your breath is flaming.
That's the point when I eat chili peppers.
Bro, stop talking.
Alright, come on. Okay. It was my turn.
Darn.
Have you ever got into a fight but lost?
No. Because I've never really gotten into that many fights.
Stop lying.
Okay, I won fights and I lost fights. So, yeah. Oh yeah, and one time I jumped this boy named Kenneth because he kept on trying to trip me and my best friend Jaden. So we went inside the bathroom while he was in the bathroom. We grabbed him by his collar, choked him to death. Then we slammed him on the floor. Then I said, "You take the first hit, Jaden." Then he hit him in the stomach. And some more things happen, but we don't want to discuss that. I almost shanked them, but guess what? Miss Sharita had came inside, so.
Who would have shanked them?
This nigga.
I'm sorry, I'm only in third grade. I didn't even learn it, but
I can't say that on camera, on YouTube. I cannot wait till I get my GoPro. Everything will be in better quality. I promise you guys. I swear to God. I'm so sorry for the inconvenience.
Anyways.
Next video, it will be a GoPro. I don't know when, but I promise. Next video, it will not be. Oh, shit. See? My time limit is gonna run out. That's exactly why I need a GoPro.
Oh, and I'm sorry if we talk too much.
I'm sorry. No, I'm way sorry if I don't, like, post videos for a long time.
Whoa, we're just going to change this embarrassing question into truth or dare because we only have, like, a few more minutes until I leave.
So. To go to his crazy-ass grandma house.
Come on. I know you
were
just...
Make your sexiest face.
Just kidding. My sexiest face would be...
Here's my sexiest face. Alright, wait. Alright.
Look at my face.
Got our last shot. Those lips, like... Then they see me blink those long ass eyelashes, like, nah, I ain't finna do that. That's gay as hell. But, I mean, but, you know, if you're gay, I really don't care, okay? I'm so serious. Cause there was nothing. But, you know, I'm not gay, but it's just. I support you guys. Not support, but...
Not, we just want, like, you to know. We just want you to know we won't judge you.
Exactly, for who you are and who you want to be. It's basically
in
the Bible.
If you love somebody, then...